very happy. And as far as the Phoenix, similar to William & Mary, they also need to work.
Fifth year at William & Mary for William & Mary.
Elbow to Max McKinnon. McKinnon trying to penetrate, lob it down low underneath, and the layup is up again to Sam Sherry. And that's that big man we told you. Elbow to Max McKinnon. McKinnon trying to penetrate, lob it down low underneath, and the layup is up again to Sam Sherry. And that's that big man we told you to. Elbow to Max McKinnon. McKinnon trying to penetrate, lob it down low underneath, and the layup is up again to Sam Sherry. And that's that big man we told you to. Into the corner, open, Taylor Dorsey, in and out, no good. Rebound low off the glass, up and in.
And we talk so up.
Into the corner, open, Taylor Dorsey, in and out, no good. Rebound low off the glass, up and in.
And we talk so often.
Into the corner, open, Taylor Dorsey, in and out, no good. Rebound low off the glass, up and in.
And we talk so often. And let's mix in some intelligence.
And McKinnon into the lane, a driving layup is up and in. And Phoenix have taken a.
And let's mix in some intelligence.
And McKinnon into the lane, a driving layup is up and in. And Phoenix have taken a.
And let's mix in some intelligence.
And McKinnon into the lane, a driving layup is up and in, and Phoenix have taken a ball on the right side. He's guarded by Sam Sherry. Now Trey Moss will go down the left side of the lane with a right-handed layup, kind of a behind the shoulder. That ball on the right side. He's guarded by Sam Sherry. Now Trey Moss will go down the left side of the lane with a right-handed layup, kind of a behind the shoulder. That ball on the right side. He's guarded by Sam Sherry. Now Trey Moss will go down the left side of the lane with a right-handed layup, kind of a behind the shoulder. Higgins on the right elbow, back to Irvin for a three-pointer, perfect. When he gets on, he can be one of the best shooters in the league. Higgins on the right elbow, back to Irvin for a three-pointer, perfect. When he gets on, he can be one of the best shooters in the league.
Most recent possession.
Here's Gabe Dorsey underneath. That's Charlie Williams. First look at the bucket, and he makes do.
Most recent possession.
Here's Gabe Dorsey underneath. That's Charlie Williams. First look at the bucket, and he makes do.
Most recent possession.
Here's Gabe Dorsey underneath. That's Charlie Williams. First look at the bucket, and he makes do. Guarded by Trey Moss, tries to penetrate against him. He does so down the left side of the lane, and the driving layup by Rob Higgins is. Guarded by Trey Moss, tries to penetrate against him. He does so down the left side of the lane, and the driving layup by Rob Higgins is. Guarded by Trey Moss, tries to penetrate against him. He does so down the left side of the lane, and the driving layup by Rob Higgins is. And the Tribe gets the carom. Case the other way, he's going to try to take it coast to coast, and he does.
No help defense that time.
And the Tribe gets the carom. Case the other way, he's going to try to take it coast to coast, and he does.
No help defense that time.
And the Tribe gets the carom. Case the other way, he's going to try to take it coast to coast, and he does.
No help defense that time. Really, really hard on defense.
Caleb down the right side of the lane with a spin move and a beaut.
Yeah, again, I don't. Really, really hard on defense.
Caleb down the right side of the lane with a spin move and a beaut.
Yeah, again, I don't. Really, really hard on defense.
Caleb down the right side of the lane with a spin move and a beaut.
Yeah, again, I don't. They haven't had any, and the Tribe has had three.
As a three-pointer launched up and good by that freshman we've been talking about, Nick Dorn.
They haven't had any, and the Tribe has had three.
As a three-pointer launched up and good by that freshman we've been talking about, Nick Dorn. Is 9 or 10 deep. We'll see how fatigue enters this ball game as we go through it. And a nice layup and a 9 or 10 deep. We'll see how fatigue enters this ball game as we go through it. And a nice layup and a 9 or 10 deep. We'll see how fatigue enters this ball game as we go through it. And a nice layup and a the game nearly threw it away. Hall stops and pops for three. Got an open look that time as he did a nice the game, nearly threw it away. Hall stops and pops for three. Got an open look that time as he did a nice the game, nearly threw it away. Hall stops and pops for three. Got an open look that time as he did a nice thing to Caleb Dorsey. Dorsey with a nice crossover underneath to Williams. Turnaround hook shot up and good.
Yeah.
Caleb Dorsey. Dorsey with a nice crossover underneath to Williams. Turnaround hook shot up and good.
Yeah.
Caleb Dorsey. Dorsey with a nice crossover underneath the Williams. Turnaround hook shot up and good.
Yeah.
Navy. Three and a half minute one in the first half, about a 4 minute in the second half. And toss them a chance to get a victory on the road. There's a Navy. Three and a half minute one in the first half, about a 4 minute in the second half. And toss them a chance to get a victory on the road. There's a Navy. Three and a half minute one in the first half, about a 4 minute in the second half. And toss them a chance to get a victory on the road. There's a.
May have to.
It's Chase Lowe and a nice pass from Caleb Dorsey. Chase Lowe's got a half a dozen early in the.
May have to.
It's Chase Lowe and a nice pass from Caleb Dorsey. Chase Lowe's got a half a dozen early in the.
May have to.
It's Chase Lowe and a nice pass from Caleb Dorsey. Chase Lowe's got a half a dozen early in the.
That was. Could have been played better by the Tribe.
And McKinnon goes into the paint.
That was. Could have been played better by the Tribe.
And McKinnon goes into the paint.
That was. Could have been played better by the Tribe.
And McKinnon goes into the paint. Oh, Bobby, what did you mean by offensive, defensive? And Dane trying what?
Yeah, they might.
Well, there's a nice steal. Let's wait for Gabe Dorsey to complete this layup, and he does. It's 24. Bobby, what did you mean by offensive, defensive? And Dane trying what?
Yeah, they might.
Well, there's a nice steal. Let's wait for Gabe Dorsey to complete this layup, and he does. It's 24. Bobby, what did you mean by offensive, defensive? And Dane trying what?
Yeah, they might.
Well, there's a nice steal. Let's wait for Gabe Dorsey to complete this layup, and he does. It's 23 down low. Bumping against the defender. Ball knocked out of bounds by Caleb Dorsey, and he saved it that time.
Great, great defense by Caleb. Great defense.
Trey Moss the other way, flip pass out, Sean Hopp for three.
There it is. He's back.
Three down low, bumping against the defender. Ball knocked out of bounds by Caleb Dorsey, and he saved it that time.
Great, great defense by Caleb. Great defense.
Trey Moss the other way, flip pass out, Sean Hopp for three.
There it is. He's back.
Three down low. Bumping against the defender. Ball knocked out of bounds by Caleb Dorsey, and he saved it that time.
Great, great defense by Caleb. Great defense.
Trey Moss the other way. Flip pass out. Sean Hopp for three.
There it is. He's back.
Defense nonetheless, and the Tribe gets a rebound. Tribe out rebounded this team. Three-pointer.
Oh! Good.
Gabe Dorsey, and he is fouled.
Gabe sells Sean. I'm with you, buddy. You make one on
defense nonetheless, and the Tribe gets a rebound. Tribe out rebounded this team. Three-pointer.
Oh!
Gabe Dorsey, and he is fouled.
Gabe sells Sean. I'm with you, buddy. You make one on
defense nonetheless, and the Tribe gets a rebound. Tribe out rebounded this team. Three-pointer.
Oh!
Gabe Dorsey, and he is fouled.
Gabe sells Sean. I'm with you, buddy. You make one on
defense nonetheless, and the Tribe gets a rebound. Tribe out rebounded this team. Three-pointer.
Oh!
Gabe Dorsey, and he is fouled.
Gabe sells Sean. I'm with you, buddy. You make one. I'm of players who've taken 10 or more threes, he's the leading percentage.
Wow, what an off-balance effort by Caleb Dorsey.
Of players who've taken 10 or more threes, he's the leading percentage.
Wow, what an off-balance effort by Caleb Dorsey.
Figuratively.
Max McKinnon, a difficult shot.
Figuratively.
Max McKinnon, a difficult shot.
Figuratively.
Max McKinnon, a difficult shot. Right side to Trey Moss. William & Mary leading 31-27. Bounce pass underneath. Low was fouled as he went up. No call. Somehow he made. Right side to Trey Moss. William & Mary leading 31-27. Bounce pass underneath. Low was fouled as he went up. No call. Somehow he made. Right side to Trey Moss. William & Mary leading 31-27. Bounce pass underneath. Low was fouled as he went up. No call. Somehow he made. Top of the basketball now. Guarded by Sherry. Now to Caleb Dorsey. Ball knocked away from him by Higgins. And he will get rewarded as he knocked the ball right to a teammate. Top of the basketball now. Guarded by Sherry. Now to Caleb Dorsey. Ball knocked away from him by Higgins. And he will get rewarded as he knocked the ball right to a teammate. Top of the basketball now. Guarded by Sherry. Now to Caleb Dorsey. University. Ball knocked away from him by Higgins, and he will get rewarded as he knocked the ball right to a teammate who elbow. McKinnon down low to Sam Sherry, working against Charlie Williams, and a little baby hook shot from about 6 elbow. McKinnon down low to Sam Sherry, working against Charlie Williams, and a little baby hook shot from about 6 elbow. McKinnon down low to Sam Sherry, working against Charlie Williams, and a little baby hook shot from about 6. All Elon. Here's Trey Moss out to Charlie, open look for 3. It's up and in. All Elon. Here's Trey Moss out to Charlie, open look for 3. It's up and in. All Elon. Here's Trey Moss out to Charlie, open look for 3. It's up and in. Mac Irvin, right elbow to Max McKinnon, into the paint with a driving layup. It's up and in. Mac Irvin, right elbow to Max McKinnon, into the paint with a driving layup. It's up and in. Mac Irvin, right elbow to Max McKinnon, into the paint with a driving layup. It's up and in. Trey Moss. Charlie Williams for 3, off the back of the backboard, and up and good.
You got to call those.
Trey Moss. Charlie Williams for 3, off the back of the backboard, and up and good.
You got to call those.
Max McKinnon missed that layup. And the other way, a driving layup, good by Caleb Dorsey. Max McKinnon missed that layup. And the other way, a driving layup, good by Caleb Dorsey. Max McKinnon missed that layup. And the other way, a driving layup, good by Caleb Dorsey. The first half to kind of get the Tribe back in the ball game. They were trailing by 6. Here's Trey Moss somehow, an off-balance kiss off the glass. The first half to kind of get the Tribe back in the ball game. They were trailing by 6. Here's Trey Moss somehow, an off-balance kiss off the glass. The first half to kind of get the Tribe back in the ball game. They were trailing by 6. Here's Trey Moss somehow, an off-balance kiss off the glass. DeAndre Smart being guarded by the smaller Mateus Case. Right-hand corner for 3. It's up and in by Max McKinnon.
Wow, I think he...
DeAndre Smart being guarded by the smaller Mateus Case. Right-hand corner for 3. It's up and in by Max McKinnon.
Wow, I think he...
DeAndre Smart being guarded by the smaller Mateus Case. Right-hand corner for 3. It's up and in by Max McKinnon.
Wow, I think he...
3-pointers in 75% of their games. Underneath, a turnaround jumper. Mateus Case found himself wide open.
Yeah.
3-pointers in 75% of their games. Underneath, a turnaround jumper. Mateus Case found himself wide open.
Yeah.
3-pointers in 75% of their games. Underneath, a turnaround jumper. Mateus Case found himself wide open.
Yeah.
3-pointers in 75% of their games. Underneath, a turnaround jumper. Mateus Case found himself wide open.
Yeah.
L.A. Pratt. That's a 3-pointer by Higgins. Well, he does it defensively, then he does it offensively.
Yeah.
L.A. Pratt. That's a 3-pointer by Higgins. Well, he does it defensively, then he does it offensively.
Yeah.
L.A. Pratt. That's a 3-pointer by Higgins. Well, he does it defensively, then he does it offensively.
Yeah, on the Euro step.
To a long jumper, Gabe Dorsey for 3, and it's up and in.
On the Euro step.
To a long jumper, Gabe Dorsey for 3, and it's up and in. Rather, that's actually Caleb Dorsey for 3, no good. Rebound, Tribe kept it alive, Mateus Case did. Now Gabe, yes.
He was from Toano. You could see your house from where he shot that one, Jay.
Rather, that's actually Caleb Dorsey for 3, no good. Rebound, Tribe kept it alive, Mateus Case did. Now Gabe, yes.
He was from Toano. You could see your house from where he shot that one, Jay.
Rather, that's actually Caleb Dorsey for 3, no good. Rebound, Tribe kept it alive, Mateus Case did. Now Gabe, yes.
He was from Toano. You could see your house from where he shot that one, Jay.
Rather, that's actually Caleb Dorsey for 3, no good. Rebound, Tribe kept it alive, Mateus Case did. Now Gabe,
was from Toano. You could see your house from where he shot that one, Jay.
14, he had the ball. Now he has it again. Bounce pass underneath to Mateus Case. Gets his man in the air and is blocked behind. 14, he had the ball. Now he has it again. Bounce pass underneath to Mateus Case. Gets his man in the air and is blocked behind. Charlie with a defensive rebound and the ball knocked away from him. Elon Ball, layup good, and a foul on the drive. Could be on Charlie, too. We'll see.
Could be.
No, it was Charlie with a defensive rebound, and the ball knocked away from him. Elon Ball, layup good, and a foul on the drive. Could be on Charlie, too. We'll see.
Could be.
No, it was Charlie with a defensive rebound, and the ball knocked away from him. Elon Ball, layup good, and a foul on the drive. Could be on Charlie, too. We'll see.
Could be.
No, it was Percy, left side to Charlie Williams. Charlie underneath the bucket, hook shot, good. Percy, left side to Charlie Williams. Charlie underneath the bucket, hook shot, good. Percy, left side to Charlie Williams. Charlie underneath the bucket, hook shot, good. To Elon. And that's Higgins for three. Oh, it's up and in. So all of a sudden, it's Coach Dane Fisher to Elon. And that's Higgins for three. Oh, it's up and in. So all of a sudden, it's Coach Dane Fisher to Elon. And that's Higgins for three. Oh, it's up and in. So all of a sudden, it's Coach Dane Fisher to Elon. And that's Higgins for three. Oh, it's up and in. So all of a sudden, it's Coach Dane Fisher. Dorsey trying to dribble. The ball knocked away from him. Good steal. That's their fourth steal of the ball game. And Higgins takes it the other way on a nice play. Dorsey trying to dribble. The ball knocked away from him. Good steal. That's their fourth steal of the ball game. And Higgins takes it the other way on a nice play. Dorsey trying to dribble. The ball knocked away from him. Good steal. That's their fourth steal of the ball game, and Higgins takes it the other way on a nice play. Deals as the CA season progresses, and we are back to action. Smart with a layup. Charlie Williams got a big break right there. Deals as the CA season progresses, and we are back to action. Smart with a layup. Charlie Williams got a big break right there. Deals as the CA season progresses, and we are back to action. Smart with a layup. Charlie Williams got a big break right there. Chase Lowe up top to Charlie Williams. Good pass underneath. Trey Moss goes up hard. The layup goes.
That was a play that was set up.
Chase Lowe up top to Charlie Williams. Good pass underneath. Trey Moss goes up hard. The layup goes.
That was a play that was set up.
Chase Lowe up top to Charlie Williams. Good pass underneath. Trey Moss goes up hard. The layup goes.
That was a play that was set up.
Rob Higgins, who had it a moment ago for Elon with 17, and a three-pointer up and good. You don't want to get these guys going from behind. Rob Higgins, who had it a moment ago for Elon with 17, and a three-pointer up and good. You don't want to get these guys going from behind. Rob Higgins, who had it a moment ago for Elon with 17, and a three-pointer up and good. You don't want to get these guys going from behind. Decision here with 3.5 minutes remaining, and Charlie Williams with a great defensive play, but they get it back and will get an easy layup.
Oh, what a bad break.
L.A. Pratt decision here with 3.5 minutes remaining, and Charlie Williams with a great defensive play, but they get it back and will get an easy layup.
Oh, what a bad break.
L.A. Pratt decision here with 3.5 minutes remaining, and Charlie Williams with a great defensive play, but they get it back and will get an easy layup.
Oh, what a bad break.
L.A. Pratt along that baseline. Out front to Dorn. He'll try to penetrate left side off the glass. Good, and he's fouled. Boy, what a nifty move by Nick Dorn, the freshman. Higgins along that baseline. Out front to Dorn. He'll try to penetrate left side off the glass. Good, and he's fouled. Boy, what a nifty move by Nick Dorn, the freshman. Higgins along that baseline. Out front to Dorn. He'll try to penetrate left side off the glass. Good, and he's fouled. Boy, what a nifty move by Nick Dorn, the freshman. 77. Ball game is over. William & Mary has won this one. 77.